It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
What is up, Trail Gang? Back with another video. You know what we got today? We got Rod Wave. Let's go.
Before we get into the video, subscribe in the next 5 seconds or you'll lose $20. And you better do it, Jimmy. You ugly ass boy.
Jesus Christ.
What is up, Trail Gang? Back with another bang. Yes, sir. I know what you're thinking. And you. Been about 2 or 3 weeks. My fault.
Yeah.
Got 2 jobs, boy. Day and night, boy. Can't do it. But I'm going to try to get back on it. I keep saying I'm going to get back on it. But for real, I'm going to get back on it. But today, we got Rod Wave. I don't know if a lot of y'all have y'all heard Rod Wave. But, hey, that man's A1. He's too good. His music's just like that. But he got his new song. It posted a week ago. But I'm about to check it out. I ain't going to say too much. Let's go ahead and get straight into the video. Let's get it.
Trey made this beat.
Yeah, that's real shit, bro. Like, after you like a baby, a child, a little kid, if you lucky enough, you know what I'm saying? After you a child, bro, you don't love this shit, man. For real. This shit rough, man. You got a long road, but a cold one. Straight up. Don't they love what you do for him?
That's it eating already, boy.
Not even rapping, he just talking. His just voice, when he's just saying, and he in the hood.
So I don't know what he better explain. Pray for my love. That's what the song called. But hey.
Only kind of love I have, my nigga.
Who can you trust in this cold, cold world? Better get a blanket. It's worse than the wild, wild west. This shit get dangerous. Never thought I'd see the day separate glitter from gold. Well, friends turn into foes, but it's the life that I chose. In these holes, look so heaven sent, but be so.
When friends turn into foes.
You got any friends like that? You ever, that ever happened to you?
Hell yeah.
Friends coming to foes?
Hell yeah.
I don't think it ever happened to me. Cause my circle's small.
I got a big ass circle.
That's dumb. Like, I know a lot of people. Got small friends.
A lot
friends.
Of people know me. They do.
Devilish, got spiteful ways, never seen it coming like a tidal wave. Get on my knees every day, ask God and pray that my dirty ways don't lead me to an early grave. One life to live in the survival of the fucking fittest. Here come your rivals when you winning, they want competition. And did I mention niggas itching to be opposition? Hit they blocks with the extensions, now ain't no tension. Told my old lady how I'm feeling, she say I'm tripping, but she don't know I pray for love. On the block with the thugs, praying a nigga show us love.
It's different this song because he ain't singing a lot. Well, he don't sing a lot, but he can
kind of sing it though.
Pray for love.
Hey, get that part. He was rapping the whole time, then that singing just came out
of nowhere, boy.
But ain't no love, so we get it out the mud. Mama made me feel like I overstayed my welcome, so I packed up my shit and went for seldom. Like, where's the fellas? I'm pretty sure they understand the way I feel. I boxed the bucket laugh.
Crazy, because I've never seen this shit before. This man's in a music video in the hood.
And his car. What is that? What the fuck is that? His car. He ain't got no crazy car. I don't understand. I'm pretty sure this man got money. Why he got that car? Well, not
that there's anything wrong with it, but why you got that car in his video?
Maybe he was thinking. If he go to the hood.
He should bring something that's not worth
like get mad.
Huh?
Mad over if it gets stolen.
Why?
What'd you mean, why?
How's gonna get stolen?
Like,
he's
say,
in his
say,
hood. Why would
like,
it get
say,
stolen?
Say if a nigga don't like him, if it is hood, and he don't know, and he just wanted to steal that shit.
No.
Yes.
I don't know what this man's on. Let's go ahead and get continue.
He always in his feelings.
He always in his feelings just because he's singing? That what you're saying? Or
you know,
just
like,
he
always talking about love. Yeah.
I mean, maybe he just talking about pain in love. Shit that he went through.
Yeah.
Basically.
Mm-hmm.
That's some real shit, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. So, what's the problem?
There ain't no problem.
Yeah. I pray for love.
Nigga, I'm telling you, gotta be your son.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
No love out here for us.
Chill, man.
I give that song a 10 because, you know, I like Rod Wave too. This song's always good.
But sometimes he don't be posting like that. His song's like that. Like, he not on it. He haven't been on it lately. I don't know if he just laid down low or what is it. I don't know. But y'all let me know.
Boy, if you don't get...
Let me know what you think about this video.
If you new,
subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to the Chill Gang.
We lit. 2020, this coronavirus shit.
Oh, that shit crazy as hell, ain't it?
Hell yeah.
I don't know what the f-
oh, shit. I don't know what the fuck them niggas doing,
but the shit's
crazy, bro.
Hell yeah.
But y'all stay safe. And also,
turn on post notifications to be notified when I post. And subscribe again.
Subscribe.
There ain't much to say, man. If you can't hang, man, you ain't Trill Gang. I'm out. But I